The concept was essentially a 25-meter-wide crossbow that would travel along the ground on 6 maneuverable wheels. It would be loaded with incendiary ammunition, or even large rocks, then operated with a crank, allowing a single soldier to pull back the projectile.